Mustafa Ali shows up last week on Monday Night Raw, interrupts Miz TV.
Completely unexpected.
Targets Theory. He wanted an opportunity at the United States Championship. Instead, has to adjust. Has his first match back against The Miz. And what happened to the music?
What happened to the music? A miscue on Miz TV? That never happens. Hey, look, this audience is ready for you. They are happy to see you, just like... just like I am happy to see you. Please, have a seat. So, Moost, do you mind if I call you Moost? Is your microphone not working? First the music, now your microphone. I will have that fixed ASAP. Ugh, so unprofessional, Moost. And speaking of unprofessional, last week I was in the middle of giving valuable career advice to Mr. McMahon's hand-picked protege, Theory, and then you just waltzed out and interrupted. Who does that? That was actually a rhetorical question. Let's get down to the brass tacks, shall we? Is it true that your act of desperation is because you've never been a champion, or is it because the WWE Universe forgot about you during your hiatus? Is it still not working? This is so embarrassing. Oh my goodness.
Listen, Miz. Me and everyone here only have one thing to complain about, and that's the fact that you still work here. You know what the difference is between you and I? When you feel like your voice is unheard, you go back there and you whine to the powers that be. When I feel unheard, I go to them. I go to the WWE Universe because to me, they're the only ones that matter. Oh no, is your mic not working?
You think you're tough? You think you just swipe my microphone? Let me make you understand something. You will live to regret that.
Is that right? You want to do something about it right now?
Why am I not surprised? Why am I not surprised at all?
And hey, I appreciate you wanting a United States Championship match just handed to you on a silver platter. But what have you done around here? You don't deserve this. You don't deserve...
You both talk too much. Miz, I get it. You're embarrassed and you're mad that I beat you last week, but Theory, you got it all wrong. You see, I do want to be you the United States champion, but I don't want an opportunity handed to me. What I want is to fight for it.
Well, that's great. Because I've already spoken to my mentor, and he's accepted that you get a championship contenders match tonight. You get a championship contenders match tonight, and as I can see it, it's not gonna go too well for you.
Believe me, if there's anybody back there that can handle the heat, it's me. I accept. Let's do this.
You want to go? That's perfectly fine because I can do this all day. Oh, and I almost forgot. I feel like last week you really deserve a second chance. And I feel like I should just give everybody what they want. So your championship contenders match tonight, it's going to be you versus me and The Miz.
Uh-oh.
In a handicap match.
Uh-oh.
And I don't know, what's the time? I think that match starts right now.